inside of the third row. That is Dylan Sandberg in the 55. He is outside his Chad Hossauer in the 39 machine. Inside of row four, that's John Gardner Jr.
Thank you.
over Tommy Sargs. He led one lap. That is your current points leader, John Gardner Jr. in the one. Stan, he's out of the car. He can hear you. That's your feature winner, John Gardner Jr. in the one machine. We'll get a word with John over here in the Cooper Chevrolet Victory Lane with our own Beccarati.
He only led one lap, but it's the lap that counts for the sixth time this year. John Gunner Jr. finds Victory Lane here at Dakota Speedway. John, talk us about those final laps there with you and Dylan Sandberg.
What can I say? I mean, Dylan had it won, and I just did a Hail Mary, and it bounced through the hole, and it just sent me in right, and I just stood on the gas, and didn't see him again. I feel bad for him, because he could see the checker flag. I know he could.
Well, John, you had a two-point lead coming into this evening. What hope does this give you going to the final two races of the year?
Where did Vetter finish?
He did not.
Oh, what happened?
He made contact with
the
restart with five to go.
Oh, no. Well, that's not the way I wanted to win it, but I'll take it. It's not over yet, but it sure helps. Last week, he made it real close. I had a bad run, just don't get it going anywhere. And tonight, the track was beautiful, racy all over. It was awesome.
Is there anybody like to thank for this feature win here this evening?
All the fans that came out on this hot night. If it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be out here doing this, so thank you.